I love legumes, but mainly chickpea and mung beans.
I do like peas.
Why?
They're very sweet tasting.
It's lentils because I like just their taste.
Legumes, such as beans, lentils, and chickpeas, offer a variety of health benefits, including being excellent sources of plant-based protein and dietary fiber. Despite these benefits, legume production in Europe is still marginal. Cereal production has been the main focus and occupies more than half of the arable land in the EU. This needs to change, and the agricultural practice of intercropping could provide a solution. But what exactly is intercropping?
Intercropping is planting at the same time different varieties in the same place. So you can do an intercropping in rows, one row of barley, for example, and one row of pea, for example, or you mix them completely together.
Investigating the benefits of growing legumes and cereals on the same field is the focus of the EU-funded LEGUMINOSE project. The scientists involved in the project dig deep into the soil of different research fields throughout Europe. One of them is the long-term research field trial at Aarhus University in Viborg, Denmark.
In this field trial, we compare pea and barley and the intercrop of barley. And LEGUMINOSE is about intercropping. And all these people, they're sampling today.
The scientists are taking root and soil samples to compare plant health and soil quality in monoculture versus intercropped fields.
This is rhizosphere soil which were attaching on the surface of the roots. And now it's ready for the research. We will freeze them and we will then extract DNA from this soil and we will evaluate the microbial community inside.
The soil samples are a real treasure trove, as their analysis gives a clear picture of what kind of microbes live in the soil and how intercropping changes these microbial communities.
This was the main goal, so improve the soil fertility through stimulating the soil microbial community in a different combination of intercrops, reducing the external input in terms of chemical fertilizer and pesticides, increasing the production of grain legumes in Europe, and increasing the knowledge and the willingness of the farmer to adopt this nature-based solution for their farming.
To do this, the project will combine scientific experiments with a practical part in which farmers try intercropping on their own fields.
In total, we hope to show the farmers that intercropping is valuable, not just for the soil and the microbial community, but also for their pocket.
Teaming up with nature and promoting more sustainable agricultural practices, these are the goals of the EU-funded LEGUMINOSE project.